shape us into this somehow by just staying out there on intermediates. He's coming back at the McLaren shadow car, three wide, as Luke Smith manages to take the position back. But Freddie Rasmussen, crucially, gets through on Barry Burramant.
Barry Burramant is going to be